help them to look to you for whence our help comes. We ask you now, Lord, to bless them, God. Be with them, Lord Jesus, from this day forward. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we pray. Amen.
We are gathered together here in the sight of God and this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. God himself is the authority of marriage and the home. By his word, this holy relationship between man and woman is brought into existence. Originated in divine wisdom and goodness, designed for local human happiness and wholeness, this right is the foundation of the whole life hope for it must remain so until the end of time.